I don't have the ingredients for that. I don't have the ingredients for that.
That's what you always say.
Here's your 50,000 gold.
Who would have, though? Give me the gold quickly before someone takes it from you.
What about the divine artifact?
You get straight to the point, don't you? Fine, here it is. But don't tell anyone that I gave it to you, or it will go very badly for you. Understand?
As if we didn't already have enough Moras.
Vak has enough gold to pay his debts with you, Hashishin.
So I've heard. Well done, stranger. Now I can tell you where the divine artifact is.
I already know where the divine artifact is.
Well, then I have nothing to offer in return for your service, stranger. But I don't want you to leave empty-handed. Take this artifact to pay for our agreement.
Show me your goods. Show me your goods. Enos, grant me the power of your blessing. Teach me something about ancient magic.
Carry on like that. Carry on like that. Carry on. That's the way. You aren't ready for that. You aren't ready for that. You aren't ready for that.
Enos. Grant me the power of your blessing. Come with me.
Good.
Well done. Miserable beast. Well done. I hate those beasts. I hate those beasts.
Go back now.
You know what?
Come with me.
Here we go, then. Miserable beast. Well done.
I hate those beasts. Done. I hate those beasts. I hate those beasts. Well done. Take that, rotten beast! Well done. I hate those beasts.
Stop right there,
you coward.
Your history.
So, that's it for you.
Thank you.
Well done. I hate those beasts. Miserable beast. I hate those beasts. Thank you. I hate those beasts.
Oh!
for it. I hate those beasts. I hate those beasts.
Welcome to Banirai. I bet you haven't come to break your back working, right?
Well, now.
Friend, this city is a treasure chest, albeit a well-guarded one. If you want to chat about gold for a while, bring me some first.
What's your job here?
I started out just like you. However, that was a long time ago. I toured the arenas for a while, but that wasn't really my cup of tea. Now, I'm standing guard here. It may not be very lucrative, but I know a lot about what's going on.
Let's have a little chat.
Fine. There are basically three ways to get your hands on the gold. Either you swing a pickaxe, you go up against everybody at once, or you use stealth.
What exactly do you mean by stealth?
You must have nimble fingers, and you had better wait until everyone's asleep. I can show you how to get to the chests, but it'll cost you.
What if I want to take on everyone at once?
You're a strong fellow, and I'm no wimp myself. I also know a few slaves who would surely fight with us, but you should be well prepared. So look around for a while and get an overview.
What if I want to swing a pickaxe?
Then you're a greater idiot than I thought. Because first, you need to earn access to the tunnels. But hey, if that's what you want, I've still got a pickaxe I could sell you.
I am Sancho. I can't use any more guards, and you don't look like a slave. So what do you want?
Do you have work for me?
I'm already paying enough people to stand around doing nothing. But if you want real work, then I've got something for you.
What do you have for me to do?
I have not had a word from our tunnel in Largo for ages. Fabio's gold deliveries have not arrived. Something is not right. Go to Largo, take a look around.
Do you have anything else for me to do?
Yes, actually. I am worried about my men. Being that close to gold will make anyone weak eventually. So talk to them, and keep your ears open. If anyone acts suspicious, then tell me.
Where is Largo?
Largo is northeast of here. It's just a couple of huts on the coast. You couldn't even call it a tiny village, but at least they have a tunnel there. And I'm not getting any more gold from there, damn it all!
Damn it, what's up?
Here it says something about alchemy.
Hey, I'm Eusebio.
The alchemist, I presume.
And distiller of top-notch moonshine. Whatever you need, I can get you anything.
Tell me about the city.
Man. We're sitting right here on a gold vein, and there is not a nugget in it for me. How I would love to creep round here at night and empty all the chests.
Why don't you?
Are you nuts? I'm glad when I can drag my belly out of bed in the mornings.
Can you teach me something?
Sure. Brewing potions is my business, and I have a recipe for some really fierce booze. But before you can have that, you must bring me 10 cactus blossoms.
Here are your cactus blossoms.
Oh, good. I almost thought I would have to walk all the way and get them myself. Here's the recipe for you.
Show me your goods. Wait here.
All right. Then I'll stay here.
Nothing more to be had there. Teach me something about alchemy.
You don't have enough gold with you. No.
Show me your goods.
goes on like that, it'll never get anywhere. Some problems solve itself. Take my advice.
That's just going to cause more trouble, I
think. Is it ever so easy?
You have to watch what you say.
Sure, why not? You should probably do it yourself.
Teach me something about alchemy.
It doesn't get much worse.
Teach me to brew transformation potions.
Sure. Transformation potions allow you to take on another form for a short time. It goes without saying that you need the necessary ingredients and an alchemist's bench. You aren't ready for that.
I could have told you that.
Eusebio is acting suspicious.
Eusebio is a bum. He chops up grass and distills booze. Maybe he's guzzled too much of his own stuff. Whatever. Leave him alone. We need him.
Lucar is after your gold.
Is he really? That thief creeps in here and... Good work. And now make sure that the fellow disappears from my city.
Well, have you followed the call of the gold too? I am Vasco. Steward of Benerai.
Just what does a steward do?
I take care of the slaves, count the gold, organize the guards, everything that needs to be done.
Do you have work for me?
Crawlers keep coming from the west. Recently, the beasts have ventured rather close to us. Too close. They've already eaten a couple of slaves. I want you to deal with them, especially those tough beasts. They must have a nest somewhere.
The crawlers are history.
Did you take out the whole nest?
Well, I flattened everything that was running around.
All right. Here is your pay.
Sancho sent me. You better get out of Benerai.
I can't believe it. You sold me out? You filthy swine. No, I won't go. You will go instead. Directly to Beliar. I'll skewer you.
Come with me.
Here we go, then. Hey, you, where do you think you're going?
Well, I thought I'd take a look around.
Yeah, I know. But you aren't fooling me. You're here because you're hot for some quick gold. They have a mine in Benarai. There must be something there I can get my hands on, right? But you won't set foot in the tunnels, got it? In any case, not until you make yourself useful first. Let me tell you, I don't like you. So I'm going to keep an eye on you. Go to Sancho and let him give you work. Otherwise...
Otherwise what?
Otherwise, I'll have to assume that you're only here to steal the gold. And I wouldn't want to be in your shoes then. So you'd better hurry up. So, I see you've made yourself useful. Carry on then. If you need training, come to me and do some more work. Don't forget, I'm keeping an eye on you.
What are you doing here?
I'm guarding the gold and making sure every passing stranger doesn't start digging. The only thing that matters to you is that I'm guarding the gold. Got it?
No.
We do not know if we can trust you.
Don't cause any trouble here. Got it?
Show me your water. Do you have work for me?
Work? The damn nomads are hanging around here everywhere. I'll pay you a bounty for every nomad leader you get. If that's what you mean by work, then I've got work for you.
Who's on your list?
Shakyor, the lion. He raided Lago. Hurit, he raids the oasis in the south with his people. And Yespas, he lurks on the roads and ambushes travelers.
Yespas will never ambush anyone ever again.
Good thing you dealt with him. Now the road to Braga is safe once more. Here is your gold.
Where did you get the raw ore?
There was a fellow not long ago who needed water and didn't have any gold.
Do you know who the fellow was?
My memory isn't so good.
Here, maybe this will improve your memory.
Yes, now I remember. That was Sugat from Bensala. I think he works for the alchemist. After he got the water, he went straight south.
You seem rather...
emaciated?
Well, yes.
My mates and I, we've been toiling in the tunnels for weeks. I'm at the end of my rope, stranger. That's how it is. Some people have swords and others do the digging. You better go now.
Take that, rotten beast!
Teach me something about thievery.
Ahem. Carry on. Miserable beast.
Thank you.
Miserable beast. Done. I hate those beasts.
What are you guarding here?
There is no need for you to know.
What do you want here? Have you lost your way? Only slaves or raiding nomads will come here, and you don't look at all like a slave.
Sancho sent me.
Did he now? And what does the bloated swine want?
He wants to know where his gold is.
Have you had a look inside the tunnel?
What happened?
The nomads have taken all the slaves. And without any slaves, there won't be any gold.
I will let him know.
Yes, do that. If he wants his gold, let him swing a pickaxe himself.
What are you growing here?
Swamp weed, stranger. Pure, fine swamp weed. Here, take a sample. I also sell packages. That stuff is in demand, so do not pass up a chance to take some with you. Anybody who has had a taste will pay a fortune for it.
Show me your goods. Wait here.
All right. Then I'll stay here.
I was at the tunnel in Lago.
Are the slaves still there?
No. Lago was raided by the nomads, and the slaves are gone.
By Beliar's angry breath, I've had just about enough. Undead in Bensala, nomads in Lago. Apparently the whole world has gone crazy.
Actually, I shouldn't pay anything for this news. But of course you will get your pay.
What will you do next?
What do you think? We'll reoccupy the tunnel, of course. You've been screeching for work. Go to Vasco. Let him lend you a couple of slaves. But not the best ones he's got.
Undead in Bensala?
You haven't heard about the risen corpses? Nothing about the restless and accursed? Don't let yourself get distracted by that. There's more than enough for you to do here. Just stay here and stay away from Bensala.
Sancho sent me. I'm supposed to take a couple of slaves to Lago.
To Lago, huh? And of course, the production here can't slow down at all. All right, listen. Take the haggard one. We can spare him and his companions. Oh, one more thing. Since you're going to Lago anyway, could you bring me a package of swamp weed? I'll pay you a good price for it.
Here is your package of swamp weed.
Very good, father of helpfulness. Let me show you my gratitude. Now, that cost me quite a bit again. I wonder...
What?
Well, I've been working for Sancho for a pretty long time. Sure, he takes care of the tribute for Zubin. But believe me, there's enough left over for him.
What are you getting at?
Well, I could send you to Braga, to the slave trader, with a princely sum of gold.
And?
Naturally, we'd just be pretending. And on the way, you would, alas, be attacked by nomads. If you tell Sancho that, you'll get 500 gold coins from me.
Are you sure he'll believe that from me?
If I weren't sure of it, I wouldn't make you the offer. Think about it. One little lie to Sancho, and we're in business.
I was supposed to buy slaves for Vasco, and I got held up.
Oh no, and all the gold is...
Is gone, yes.
Those damn nomads! They are worse than all the crawlers in the desert. Oh, Belia, punish them with your wrath!
All right. Sancho fell for the story.
Didn't I tell you? Here is your share. And now, we will never ever speak of this again.
You and your mates, come with me now.
But of course, there must be a little work left in us somewhere.
I'll take you out of here.
Good.
Here we are.
Oh, goody. We get to hack some more.
You know what? Just get yourselves out of here.
Listen, we've just about had it, so no jokes at our expense.
No, I mean it. I'm setting you free. Shoo, make yourselves scarce.
Hey, friend. We're gonna get out of here before you change your mind.
was that?
Hey, stop!
It's always the little guy.
Thank you.
Stop! Some valuable things have gone missing here. Do you know anything about that?
No.
We're watching you.
Curse it! What do you want?